Hello, welcome. Sir, you are wanting to get tips for this year's Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day 2020s. Well, you have come to the right place. You are going to get tips from the most romantic person in the world. Me. I only have two very simple tips this Valentine's Day. Tip number one. Make sure to take your lover to one of those hatchet throwing places. When you throw that hatchet into the wall and the splinters go flying, you're going to glance over towards your lover as such. And your lover's going to look at you and she's going to say to you, "Wow. You really know how to throw a hatchet. I think I love you." Tip number two. Make sure to serenade your lover. Singing to your lover has become kind of a thing that, let's say, people don't do. But you definitely should this Valentine's Day 2020s. For example, you could sing a song like this. "So can't you feel the love tonight. That's pretty good. Or maybe you decide to go more pop-centric. "So tell me what you want, what you really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really want." Jace. Perhaps you go old school soundtrack. "Near, far, wherever you are, you are here and my heart will go on." You could go old school country. "How did you get to miss? No one has on earth, wow, wow, could ever hurt me, break my heart the way you do, chicky chicky, wow, wow." Maybe you go Eddie's love song. "I think we are alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we are alone now. Take on me. Take on me. Take me on. Take on me." That's pretty good. "Hold me closer, tiny dancers." So there you go. Everything you need to be successful and have a great Valentine's Day 2020s. No need to thank me, but you are welcome.